Childhood vaccines work very well and save more than 2 million lives every single year. Did you know teens and preteens need vaccines too? There are three main vaccines your child needs as they get older: meningitis, HPV, and Tdap. All three of the preteen vaccines should be given during the same visit to the doctor. First, they'll need the meningitis vaccine, which is recommended for all children at 11 to 12 years old. They'll need a booster at 16 as well. Your doctor may also recommend that your child get a meningitis B vaccine at this time. Next, boys and girls who are 11 to 12 years old should also get the HPV vaccine. There are three doses, but if they miss the vaccine when they are younger, girls can get it through the age of 26, and boys can get it through 21 years old. Finally, they'll need a Tdap booster at 11 to 12 years old, even if they got it as a child. This protects against tetanus, diphtheria, and pertussis, or whooping cough. One important thing to know is that vaccines are regularly monitored to make sure they are safe and effective. They're tested for many years before they are even used. Sometimes children may have minor reactions to shots, such as pain, redness, or swelling where they got the injection. A few may get a fever, but these symptoms don't last long and go away on their own. Sometimes preteens faint when they get a shot, so it's a good idea for them to be observed for 15 minutes to make sure they aren't injured from a fall caused by fainting. To make sure your child is protected, talk to your doctor about the vaccines they need.